Welcome in this video, and in this one I'm going to explain to you and show you how to start up a business account and with what content are you going to start your business account. And let's just go into it. This is actually a Greek Instagram business account, but it's fine, you will understand. And as you can see here, what you want to do, the basic idea is that you want to start with posts that are attractive for other people, and other people will want to follow, okay? And if you're starting, you want to start by putting in your Instagram, your business Instagram account, 10 to 15 business photos of your business. And your best photos of your business. And you should actually upload those photos before you start the follow unfollow process or follow for follow, etc. And as you can see here, I will just show you a bit. This is a very good example of what a business can do. It's not just, you know, promoting products, but this business actually makes a specific image, or you know, creates a specific image and brands the business. As you can see here, there are people, okay, coffee, one of probably their drinks, etc. And basically, most of the times what people do when, you know, find out your account or your business account, what they do is that they click on your name. For example, in this case, this one, they would click on here and then they would go and check the first 3 to 4 rows of this account to see, okay, what is this account, what the content is, etc. So that they see if it is interesting. So it is a good idea to start putting up, you know, again, good quality photos of your business and your brand. And when you start making posts like photos or videos in your Instagram account, don't fill it up only with your products and the prices and saying, buy this, like imagine this account, this being a bar, having this in a menu and then saying $19 or 19 euro or whatever, and then only here filled up with products like this, blah blah blah. It's not the best. It's not the best, it's actually an incorrect way to market and to brand. You should upload posts that show your business, like this one. This is actually a very good idea that they did. Once upon a time, these two photos were here, these two were here, and these two were here. So it actually made a good image of what of how the business looks from outside, the physical place. And you can show your team, you know, your offices, your restaurant, if you have a restaurant, your bar in this case, how beautiful it is, etc. And you can actually put make up a quote or create a quote and put your business name below, or put your business purpose somewhere in a post or even in here. This is Greek. You can actually post feedbacks of your customers, let's say an example, these were the customers, and then here it could be written a feedback from the customers. Just an example, right? And you can, not you can, you will see other videos that we speak about how to correctly market your products so that you sell them. Because if you have a business, this is what you want to do. You want to sell your products. And you will see the strategies and the correct strategies there. But start in the beginning by making up good and interesting posts and content in general of your business. And let's just go, oh, I have it ready here. Let's just go in Amazon, which is the biggest platform for buying and selling online. And you will actually see how they do it. Yes, let's just go into it. So as you can see here, Amazon has this video that is from a toy, has a post, a photo of this beautiful place, has something about Amazon Prime, which is a specific service of Amazon. And as you can see, it does not have only products, you know. So Amazon is a gigantic company, so they know what they do. So you can actually see and observe and learn from these kind of companies. And you can adapt their strategies also in your business to kind of copy the correct actions or the successful actions. So yeah, they have different kind of quotes of posts. They don't have only products, or they don't have products at all, actually, as I can see. They just brand here. Yeah, probably this is one of their products, as I can understand. Yeah, probably. But they mostly brand here. And also, let's go in another company also here. It's a Greek one, but it's a very, you know, successful one and kind of big. So as you can see here, they just brand also. Look, this company actually, they sell TVs, electric things, etc. And if you can see here, they just brand with sweets and whatever this is, and this guy that is smiling. They just brand. As you can see here, they have different kind of celebrities or whatever they are. Yeah, this is probably a celebrity. And yeah, they just brand. It's funny. So yeah, you get the idea. And a very important note right here in the end is that Instagram is a long-term activity. It's not something that you are going to do in a week and then stop. Of course, you want to sell products, and this is understood. But it's a good idea to start building up your followers and your brand in this way that is showed in the video, and you will brand and you will market your own business in a successful way, and you're gonna have great results. So it's a long term, and there are other videos that show you how to execute the correct strategy so that you actually market your products. So don't worry, it's not that you will not sell or you will not post any of your products. But start with this, and you can get information from another video on how to correctly market your products so that you actually sell them. So this is the information that I had to share in this video. and put it into application as always, and I will see you in the next one.